All right, y'all, good morning. So today's the second day of the convention. I'm probably gonna end up splitting this vlog in like two sections because I think I got like a lot of footage. But it's like 7:45 right now. Breakfast started at 7, but I did not really feel like getting up at the time, so I didn't get up. But I'm trying to hurry up so I can go get breakfast. So I don't have time for no makeup, but I'm just gonna carve out my brows and go because I don't wanna miss the breakfast. But yeah, like, so we have a program today from 8 o'clock till 5. Like, they even got speed dating. I don't know really what the speed dating consists of because we probably gonna leave. But it's like, how do they know? I feel like it might be more of like trying to pair you with a mentor or somebody that's, hold on. Trying to pair you with a mentor or somebody that's like close today. I don't know, I think it's a panel and they actually feeding us today. So that's good because I don't like being hungry. And I feel like they should feed us. But last night we went to Bahama Breeze. We didn't go out, we was tired. So we just stayed here and slept, especially since we had to get up early. But I'm gonna go ahead and finish getting ready and I'll talk to y'all later and show y'all like the clips and stuff from the convention. Okay, this is my outfit. I got on my little FAMU polo. I don't have my name badge. I got some khakis from Walmart and some heels. Even though they said don't wear heels, I still wear heels anyway.
All right, I don't feel so bad because I see other people just now getting food and they're like standing around and stuff. So we're good, we made it, we made it. So we just got out of the first panel discussion. We got like a 5-minute break. So we were talking with newer professionals and they're like telling us about how they got their jobs and stuff, and a lot of it is through internships. So like when I get back to Tallahassee, I'm about to go and start trying to get an internship now and not wait for the school to tell me, oh, like it's senior year, you got to get an internship. And then there's like a couple people that are FAMU alumni. There's a lot of FAMU alumni actually, so that's good. And I'm gonna try to get their emails, email them. Like, I'm really trying to get a mentor or something because I need to take this stuff more seriously.
So what I'll do is I'm gonna introduce each person just by name, but then when we start, if you can,
applications analyst, but I just wonder if there's anything else and where should I focus and go towards?
Well, I can tell you my previous jobs I had was in cancer registry. I learned all the cancer registry stuff and coded and everything with that. But I actually went to a job for a software vendor company that put software out for cancer registry. And I was on that side, that technical side. And while I didn't have all the technical background, I could take my experience in cancer registry and take it from a registrar standpoint and put that information to my programmers and have them help to build it the right way for a registrar and how we use it in the field day to day. And that information, I needed testing via new software that came out every year.
All right, so now it is lunchtime right now. They got a bunch of food over there for us. coffee and stuff. They gave us like lunch tickets, so you take your lunch ticket and that's how you get your food.
Regardless of degree, regardless of potential, don't think you have to check every box. Don't think you have to have an alphabet behind your name. Become a brand. And you will step outside that box and then you'll get inside the box that you want to be.
How important is branding?
Very.
Who's in control of you?
Me. Convention is not over, but I'm leaving. It's about 3:30 right now and I gotta go home because we gotta get back to Tallahassee, so I'm gonna go back to Tallahassee. But I'm kind of sad I'm leaving because I'm about to miss the credentials aspect, but I feel like it's okay because I kind of got a mentor. Like, she started talking to me and we found out like she's from Miami and stuff, so that's good. I'm just about to head back to the room, grab my stuff, relax for like 5 minutes, and then we're gonna head back to Tally because I gotta go to that ball. Alright, so my classmates already left. I'm all packed up. I got all my stuff. This is my leftover food. This is my the bag they gave us, which I used as a purse today. And then I just have this one travel bag and I'm ready to go. Y'all, this trip has been amazing. Like, I'm so glad I came. I'm so glad I had this opportunity. Like, y'all, FAMU really does try to connect you with people in your field and really try to get you to have a passion for what you're in school for. So I'm really grateful that I came to this, and I'm just thankful to God for even making this like a thing for me to attend. But yeah, I'm about to go back to Tallahassee. Like I said, I gotta attend that ball. So yeah, next time y'all see me, I'll be back in Tallahassee. Know you can make me. Never going back, never going back. They never take me. I ain't paid enough for petty dues. I ain't been enough for shitty news. I ain't been a thing for dirty shoes. Since I was 10, a bloody man. How am I to spend the rest of I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna be, 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 I'm gonna be